New hull breaches detected. If you are in passenger subdecks 10, 11, 13, 23, 25, or 37, for your own safety, please walk calmly to the nearest airlock before they are permanently sealed.
Respond.
I reached the bridge. Most of the crew were not so lucky. What is your current position?
Headed to medical in an elevator. Seems to be working all right.
It seems we collided with a massive vessel as we dropped out of hyperspace. One much larger than the Leopold.
Not possible. The comm would have detected.
It should have, but it did not. Our systems seem to be getting glitchier by the moment.
So we can't trust anything mechanical? Big surprise. What about the other ship? Any survivors?
What we've hit is no fleet ship. It is unlike anything I have ever seen before. No markings, it's old. It is a ghost ship, or rather should be. Sensors are picking up signs of life forms on board.
Slimy hostile ones by any chance?
Have you already established contact?
You could say that.
That arm looks bad.
I'm just spitballing here, but I propose we pull back, nuke the ghost ship, and get the hell out of here.
It is not that simple. The ships are joined together. We might be able to shake our way loose, but I cannot raise Paxton with mainframe.
I'm sorry, sir. Painkillers are in short supply at the moment. I hardly have enough for the casualties I have here. God knows how many more are out there.
They're down there. Marlow. Reslevin. Don't know how long they can hold out. Somebody, help
Just
them.
Try to rest.
There's some things I need to do here.
They will have to wait, Conrad.
Didn't quite catch that. Must be losing our connection.
Conrad.
Disconnect.
Security level not authorized. Security level authorized. Unidentified life forms detected.
Yeah.
Security level authorized. Security level not authorized. Unidentified life forms detected. Security level authorized. operation unsuccessful. Systems malfunctioning.